COVID-19 vaccinations have kicked off in Region 10, with healthcare workers of Northern Mindanao Medical Center in Cagayan de Oro as the first recipients. Rod Bolivar now joins us on the line for an update. Rod, go ahead.
Yes, Carmina, more than 1,800 healthcare workers of Northern Mindanao Medical Center in Cagayan de Oro is targeted by the Department of Health to receive the COVID-19 vaccine during the 5-day inoculation, which culminates today. NMC, being the main COVID-19 hospital for Region 10, is the first recipient of the China-donated Sinovac. Initially, around 1,400 workers of NMC have signed up to be inoculated against COVID-19. However, UH is hoping that more employees will voluntarily submit themselves for the vaccination. Today, more than 300 NMC personnel are expected to receive their first shots of the vaccine. The inoculation will continue until Tuesday next week. The second dose will be given 3 weeks after. Since last year, more than 50 healthcare workers of NMC tested positive of COVID-19. Eligible for the shot are personnel aged 19 to 59 years old and do not have allergic reactions to the chemical components of Sinovac. The NMC officials did not discount the possibility of those inoculated may experience all common side effects such as allergies, swelling, redness, possible infection, and pain, but the urgency in medical personnel and by this situation happens. The U.S. allotted 2,400 doses of Sinovac vaccines for Region 10. 15 hospitals will receive the initial doses intended for frontline healthcare workers. The identified public and private in Northern Mindanao. Extra doses of Sinovac will be given to selected temporary treatment and monitoring facilities in the region. Meanwhile, Carmina, more or less 100 soldiers under the 4th Infantry Division are expected to be inoculated this afternoon at their headquarters in Cagayan de Oro using the Sinovac vaccine exclusively intended for armed forces of the Philippines frontline personnel. Going for ABS-CBN.
Thanks a lot, Rod, for joining us today. Keep safe.